Hello everyone! So quickly before this episode starts, this is being recorded way after this episode. This is a new recording session, and because of where I stopped, it actually, this cutscene didn't show. So what I ended up doing here is this cutscene that's just about to play right after I'm done talking here is from the end of the game when it kind of shows off all the cutscenes again, and then it'll go into the episode, and you're probably going to hear me talk about, like, oh, I might have missed a cutscene and all that, but, you know, this is obviously before that happened. So, yeah, it's weird, but I didn't want you guys to miss this. And see how it was supposed to be seen. So here it is in all its former glory or current glory. Or enjoy it. Also, enjoy the episode. Okay, this is way too long. Okay, bye.
On the lookout for a crab called the Sneaky Hermit, who is still at large and may have accomplices.
You're all over the news, boss. They're saying you're large. Hey, I didn't say it. I'm just the lookout, remember? I've seen some great stuff today, too. A fish. Another fish. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. Hey! That kid's got ice cream! Oh, yeah. Well, it might be Mermaid Man.
Greetings, sea creature.
What can I get you, gentlemen? Gelp Sunday? Sea cucumber split? Information on any of the major supervillains?
Super what now? No, I'd like 2 scoops of high-fiber ice cream with Brussels sprout sprinkles.
Oh, thought you might have been looking for a supervillain. Someone hermit-like, a bit sneaky.
There's a sale on underpants. I mean, a sneaky hermit.
That's the one. Was here not long back. Said something about being hungry. Something about the Krusty Krab.
Jumpin' Jellyfish Mermaid Man, the Sneaky Hermit must be at the Krusty Krab. We should go immediately.
Well, I don't need new undies, but I'm happy to go to the Krusty Krab! Away!
Well, I got rid of them for you.
Thanks. I'll make sure you get a Sneaky Hermit t-shirt.
Great. Thanks. No, really.
Hello. Sneaky Hermit's Lookout speaking. Oh, hi, boss. Yeah, they're gone. Oh, we shouldn't be having any more surprises like that again.
What can I do for you, Mr. Man Ray and Mr. Dirty Bubble, sirs?
Oh, I knew these disguises wouldn't work.
What a waste of $2. We're looking for the Sneaky Hermit's secret hideout.
The secret one? That's just over the hill there.
Well, that was easy.
Sure. Follow the signs. You can't miss it.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome back to some more Let's Play SpongeBob SquarePants. Let's get our pants? Whoa, we're winning! No way! Just by a tiny little baby bit, though.
Bob, okay, simply good. Delightful to have you hosting this round of auditions.
Mr. Hammerstein, it's an honor that you chose my boating school as a set for your new show.
And what have you got in mind for our contestants?
I will be testing their driving skills. To get the police officer role, they'll have to ace these driving tests.
Great, Mrs. Puff, great. Just make sure you find the most qualified one amongst them.
Oh, yes. Only the one with the most perseverance and skill will be qualified for this role.
Okay, Mrs. Puff, let's get this part cast. Start your engines.
What would you call that? I was going to say, I wonder why they gave him a lisp before, but I guess that's not a lisp, is it? What would you call it? Just funny. The fact that I talked like this. Like, it's weird. Gladiators. Oh, wait, this one. Squirt Goo at opponents. Quick start. Power square. Press then hold A to release A. Okay. Good pause off the edge. Okay, so this is one I failed at miserably last time. So let's make sure we understand. Use brakes to stop quickly. Brake B or X. Okay. There was something I was missing last time. Bounce opponents off the bumpers or each other for extra points. Bumpers or each... Okay. Okay, so that seems to be it. Should we... No. I think... I want to rehearse. But I don't think rehearsing is a good idea. Oh, man. Oh, I got somebody! Woo. Okay. Oh man. Oh my god! Oh! Sandy's winning. Okay, sorry, I'm so quiet. This is very hard, man. Oh no, okay, well, I started okay. Don't really feel like I'm doing very okay. This is very awkward to control. I'll tell you what, game. Come on. No! Oh, here we go. Holy crap. It's very, very, very awkward. I'll tell you what. I feel like maybe if we go just after SpongeBob. Oh my god, SpongeBob killed me! Oh my. Oh my. How'd you even. Oh, okay. How'd you even. Oh my god, jeez, SpongeBob's kicking my butt! Was there. Is there anything that this music sounds. Oh, I need to, like, get to a better positioning. Okay, we are losing by a lot. Oh my god, man! Three in a row? Oh, Sandy Cheek!
Hello.
Sandy 5 Cheek! Oh my god, I pressed B! SpongeBob's winning! I don't like this game. Oh, yes! The getter's at me! That was me! Oh my god. No, go away, go away, go away! Go away, 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 throw, no, no, oh my god, okay, we're being SpongeBob again, that's good, wow, we're doing okay there for a second, no, I pressed B to her, I think I kind of got this, okay, I don't got this, but I'm doing, oh my god, is that me, no, I thought that was my dude, alright, actually, quick, yeah, that seemed to be very helpful, what, I was break though, This game is built like Bullocks, mate. Oh my god, no, I pressed B too late. I have horrible reaction times in video games at sea. It's really weird. I have amazing reaction times in real life. Like, really good, but I ran off. But in video games, I have really bad reaction time. Like, very bad. Shoot. I'm back. Oh, yay. Okay. Come on. Oh, man. Oh man, SpongeBob, go away. I feel like if I just concentrate on SpongeBob, he's set to silly. Oh my god, and yet I can't. And yet I can't. Oh, we're close to Squidward though. We only have 3 seconds though. I'll happily settle for second place. Go, 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 go. SpongeBob, be gone. SpongeBob, be gone. Thank you. What? How could she power me off, man? Go away! How the heck did I. Okay, we're in second place. Okay, we are no longer in second place. Okay. Oh my god, Sandy just freaking powered me off, man. Oh my god. Oh no, Squidward, I can't. Am I winning? Oh my god, I thought I was winning for a second there. Holy crap, okay, we got second place.
That's for Texas.
Jeez, okay. Much better than before. Oh. Okay, she has a slight lead on us. That being said, that is not the hardest video, version. sorry. That is not the hardest, section of this. I know the boat race sucked last time. I don't know why I saved. I apologize. This is a new recording session. Let's see what happens. I'm scared. I am 10 out of 10 scares. Alright, what do you got next for me, game? Pedal of Honor. Okay, jump off the ramps, do tricks. Like as many tricks as you can before landing for more points. Pedal towards the ramp, jump off, speed up A, okay. A-okay. Perform tricks in the air. Link tricks for more points. Short trick, medium trick, long trick. B-Y-X, that's a weird. Avoid obstacles, steer, okay. Is that it? I think it's generally three tips. Okay, yep. So, gotcha. Alright, fair enough.
Jump off ramps, do tricks, get ready!
Go! Or is it just hold? Oh, it just holds. Let's try a long trick, shall we? Okay, I did a long trick. Cannonball!
So high!
Whew. Okay, King Jellyfish.
Here I go!
Yeah! How are we doing? We're doing fantastic, man.
Oh no!
Hey. Man! Woo! Jellyfish. Man, it's really weird. I only have a tiny section of the screen. It's very strange. I wonder if there's a This music is really intense. Oh, I wiped out! No! Oh no, I wiped out again! I wonder if there's a. I wonder if there, you get more points if you. Wow, I'm winning by a lot. Why is SpongeBob doing so good? That's weird.
Here I come!
Oh, I bet I could do three of those. Octopus!
Oh, yeah! Let's fly!
Woo-hoo! Yeah! Starfish! Hooray! Oh! Ooh! Oh! Why is doing so well?
So fast!
Okay, I almost went for another one. I decided not to, though. We are doing okay. We are doing quite well, mates. Just going for the long tricks. Perhaps we should do. There we go. Oh, we could do another one of those. Crush you! Yeah! Woo! Oh, I almost wiped out. Oh, okay. We definitely could have done another one. How are we doing? Okay, we seem to be doing very well. In fact, I'm pretty sure we've almost doubled second place here after, like, second place. Freaking leaving me in the dust! Dang it! Texas speed! Oh, wow. We have a bit of this stuff left. It's fine. Oh, no! I'm getting too cocky! I'm gonna stop doing that one. Okay. Alright. Oh, man. Oh, I literally hit the chick as I was hitting the ground. Oh, man. Oh, I almost missed that. Ooh, I got all sparkly there. The tentacle. That's Squidward's move. Squidward, I stole your move. Oh, man. It's weird because sometimes the game doesn't really react as you, like, you hit the button and it takes a second for the game to realize what you're trying to do, I guess. Ooh, Sandy's actually catching up now. That's not good. I don't know if it's worth it to do different tricks. Woo! Like, it's just doing longer tricks? Okay, well, I do. The points don't always come up. Oh, man, I didn't do a trick there. Woo! Oh, no. Sandy's gonna overtake us, and we can't have that. We can't have Sandy take the lead. I wiped out! Don't you dare, Sandy! But you did it, Patrick, man. Ah, just about. Oh my god.
Wow, I'm the not loser guy.
Oh my god, look at SpongeBob. He's horrifying. Try SpongeBob. Oh, look, now he's all wide face now, too. It's really weird. Okay, now we're beating Sandy, but. This next thing that isn't a race that I just spoiled is what I'm very worried about because I did horrible. I'm pretty sure that's the thing that made me, no, never mind. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure that's the thing that made me rage quit. Maybe I didn't even release this episode. I don't know. Drive 3 boat cars with 3 races. Cross the finish line, prepare the opponents to earn more points. Speed up, brake. Okay, reverse. Okay. Tap the brakes to slide around corners. Oh. Hold the direction of the turn. Speed on boost pads, avoid goo puddles. I did so bad on this last time. I'm pretty sure this is the catalyst for me. So, okay, just A and B to brake. Gotcha. There's nothing really. And tap the brake. I hated this so much last time. This might be Sandy's role. Vroom, vroom. We're just holding A. Yay. Oh, no. Oh, you sure are there, Patty Rick. All right. I'm on medium difficulty, so maybe that'll help. Okay, so far so good. I haven't had to break around yet. I do feel this might be much easier on medium. No! Wee. Dang it. Hopefully Sandy and Squidward mess up at some point. Oh, there's a speed boost there! And not the other way. Oh, interesting. I'll have to keep that in mind. Woo. Power, Puff Girls. Power. Oh wow, they don't mess up! I don't understand how these guys are on medium difficulty. And yet they never mess up, not just this game, but in an indie game, man. Oh dang, I forgot about the pad over there. So how in the world am I supposed to beat them when they never mess anything up? Yeah, I really messed that up, didn't I? I'm forgetting the course. Yeah. Cool, we beat SpongeBob, barely. I hit a wall, I held a wall, I'm bouncing safe. We can see Squidward, and you can see me in the back of Sandy saying, ow! SpongeBob lose his thing. Okay. All right. Okay, this looks pretty easy. Take the left on the, all right, we're fine. Take the left on the, the split path. That's where the speed boost is. Okay. I mean, not there, apparently, but, you know. See, should I be drifting? I don't know. Is this better? Oh! Maybe I was incorrect by that. Oh, look at that. Never mind. We're fine. All right. We can never mess this up. Otherwise, Sandy and Squidward will overtake us again. It'll be sadness for everyone. Oh, I think they're right behind me. Power Dash. Power Puff. Girls. Okay. We're halfway there. Ooh, look at the sand. Dang it, I hit the sand. The sand. I kind of want to look screen peek and just to see where they are in relation to me. You guys, look at their screens and tell me where they are. And tell me telepathically, please. Yeah, two more. Ooh, baby, a triple. I don't know if drifting is worth it. I don't want to risk it. Because this seems to be working. Probably just barely working, though. Oh, no. Oh, shit. We're still winning somehow. I'll take it. Oh, I did hit that sand somehow. Oh, my God. We're going to do it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, I hit that sand. I missed the speed boost. If she overtakes me at the last second, oh my god. Oh my, I beat Sandy in just over a second. And SpongeBob just a fool. Almost 10 second lead on SpongeBob. That's still not that big. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I don't know. See, I'm more looking for where the speed boosts are and the split paths, but let's go. Oh cool, they all messed up. Pink does best. Okay, good. Definitely thought of. Oh my! This is oof, oof, ooh, ee, ooh, off. Ting ting, wada. Bing. Oh my! Oh what? What just happened there? Okay, it worked out. Here I come. I kind of feel like these are better controls on medium. And this is the hard difficulty. Oh, don't touch that. Oh, what? Oh my god! No, don't you dare hit that. I don't know how I'm still winning. I don't know how what just happened. I think Squidward bumping into me screwed him up, maybe? I don't know, but whatever. Ooh, he's right there. Shoot my boot. No! I hit the sludge stuff. How are we winning? I missed it! Oh, no! No! No, not again! We're third! We could. Oh, fuck! I hit the rock! Shit! How in the fudge are you supposed to beat them? They don't make any mistakes. That is so bull. I hate it. First, look at that. Squidward beat me by half a second. Sandy beat me by less than a second. I got third place. That's some bull hunk. Sandy won by a lot. Damn it. Oh, we both got 625. Weird. Sandy probably won. Hey. I beat Sandy! How? What? I don't know what just happened. Why did that? No, game, come on. Don't do this to me. There we go. I don't know. Huh? Who? What? Why? Where? I don't understand how. Who, what, why, or where, or cat, dog, or big bat. She was at first place, I was at third place, and I was just beating her by a tiny baby bit of points before. And now I'm just, what?
How I'll take can it. They be what? So bad? Just go back and try harder, please.
What, really? Okay, well, I feel like I was getting the hang of this one a little bit. I'm not doing that race again, I hated that race. I find that really strange, because it looked like we're above on the popularity points. Me and Sandy are both past the threshold, it looked like. Okay, anyways, I think I might have this one now. Quick squirt, power squirt. I think I'm just spamming the quick squirt seemed to be a good idea. I hope, maybe, baby. Oh, look at that. Look at that happy man. Holy, I challenge you to say holy tits. Not even gonna lie. Alright. Well, remember that time I said I feel like I have it?
You're a little slow, ain't you?
I just need to get in like a corner. Dang, Sandy good. Sandy's a gouda. Oh man, oh no, I don't like being cornered! Oh my god, man. Never mind. I am not very. I mean, I got the kind of basics. Alright, SpongeBob. Fuck me, dude. I keep getting cornered. What the hell? I'm break, did they somehow knock me across the entire screen? Okay. Okay. Okay, new idea. Yeah. Oh my god, Sandy. I hate you, Sanders. Oh, I was looking at SpongeBob. Did I play SpongeBob last time? I think I played SpongeBob last time I played it. Oh, dang it. We're winning now, though. That's not so for now. Oh. Everything froze, and I thought the game broke. Oh, I'm so tense right now. Oh, yeah, got him. Ring out. Ring out. Sandy, I want to get Sandy out. Oh, my God, man. I don't know what happened there. I'm still winning. Barely, but John Fudge. Who got points for that? I got points somehow. I'll take it. No! Stop it! Okay, at least I'm not giving anyone points by my own stupidity. But I'm wasting shit time. I'm wasting shit time. Oh! Oh! I'm kind of expecting to bump into people. And that's kind of... Oh, nice. That's kind of the way you have to play a little bit. Because, like, if you don't rush towards people, then you won't reach them in time. And then sadness will happen. Fudge! All right, we're doing actually pretty good though, I guess. Oh, I hit the brake too late. It's so strange because you feel like you're gonna have more control than you actually do. I like how I keep knocking Sandy out. That makes me feel very good about my life. All right, we're doing really good, but last time we were doing really good. Holy cow! We almost got our butts kicked. So, oops, SpongeBob got me. Hey, well, if anyone's gonna get me, I'd rather have Sponge. Whoa, bumper bonus. Oh, that's right. If you bump someone, if you bump someone in the bumper, you get more points. See, Sandy's catching up now. Oh, no! I was trying to knock him into the. Oh no! I'm scared. You're weird. Oh! Oh my god! That was awesome.
Here I am again.
Oh, do you have invincibility frames? I bet. Excuse your face horrors. Aw, three in a row. Nice, okay. 20 seconds. Hopefully we'll be okay. Oh, dang it. Ring out his brow. Does that mean it was Sandy's point? Okay. 300 point, please. Let's get 300 points. Let's go. Almost, but I think that's okay. I think we did okay. What an action figure. I'm gonna take a look at all that stuff at the end of the let's play. Top 1,000 points. Do we hit it? There we go! Nice! Okay, so it just looked like we had 11,000 points before. We are fine! Cool. So we're gonna watch this cutscene and then we'll end the episode after that. I think we might have missed a cutscene because the way I ended it last time, I saved and quit. I don't know, we shall see, I guess. Hopefully, we might have. I don't know. I hope not. I saved the game after, like, at this point, I saved the game. Then I turned it off before the cutscene played after the last set of minigames. So, I'll tell you what happened.
Mrs. Puff, that was fantastic. So, who's our big star? Who is the best on the course?
Oh, Mr. Hammerstein, I am so sorry. I have never seen such bad driving.
Rude.
This is truly a dark day for Mrs. Puff's driving school.
I did much better this time.
The audience loved it. I say, give them what they want. Now, who's the winner? Who won the police officer role?
I don't know how he did it, but Patrick was the winner.
Well, the audience is
fine. I don't know how he did it.
Thanks, Mrs. Puff.
That was awesome.
Get Patrick down to the set. Shooting starts in 5 minutes.
Oh, I think this is going to be really funny. SpongeBob got this role last time, if I remember correctly. Alright, we'll watch this and then we'll call it the episode. I feel like I probably should call the episode here. It's kind of hard to cut things properly in this Let's Play. but I'm doing my very best like no one ever can.
Whee!
Ow! Ooh, sorry, Barnacle Boy.
He's so white.
I must be in the passenger seat.
Remind me again why we made the invisible boatmobile invisible.
Breaker, breaker. What are you talking about? I didn't break anything. No, I was just saying, you've got a smart mouth. Maybe I should run you in. But you hate running. You've got a smart mouth, mister. Maybe I should...
Officers, be on the lookout for Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy in their invisible boatmobile. They are believed to be old and dangerous.
Hello?
Officer, have you seen Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy?
Have I seen what now?
That sounded like the invisible boatmobile. Was that them?
Or any generic car.
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy!
Oh!
Bit of a plankton voice came out there.
Apprehend them at once!
Copy that. Over and out. I'm in hot pursuit. You're not that hot. You've got a smart mouth. Maybe I
should.
Oh, yeah! Woo! Woo!
Hey! That's I didn't know we had a radio. Sing along, Barnacle Boy. I love this song.
That's not a song, you twit. It's a police siren. Barnacles, we need time to solve the disappearing building mystery, and we can't do that if we're arrested.
I'm sorry, I was thinking about cabbage. You were saying?
Floor it!
Good old cabbage.
Barnacle Boy, I know a shortcut that'd confuse anyone. Hold on!
God dang, Harry.
Request update on the chase, officer.
I'm having trouble keeping up. Oh, hold on, I see them!
Mermaid Man?
Not now, son. I'm trying to concentrate on all these devious twists and turns.
Mermaid Man?
They'll never catch us now. They couldn't keep up with the
boatmobile. I drive to school like this.
They are so busted.
They're not even going around the actual course. It makes sense they're going around the course. They're just a small course. Does this thing exist? Anyway, thanks a lot for watching, everyone. I'll talk to you guys next time.